Well, both of these things that they're wearing now, I bought from a store. Come on, Sassy. They're both Oshkosh, as you can see the label. This is a Oshkosh for a 12-month-old baby girl, a jumper that I adapted to Sassy's dimensions, made alterations until I was sure it was comfortable for her. And this is an Oshkosh overall, Oshkosh overall for a 18-month-old baby boy or toddler boy. And I made adjustments here, shortened the straps and stuff, made sure it wasn't pinching under his underarms. You know, so till they were all, made sure they were comfortable moving around in them.
This is a Battle of Jed Clampett by Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs.
I'm gonna listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. All that is black gold, Texas tea. Thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars. Time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. You all come back, yeah?